fun in that. And we are loading. Thunder Stone Plate Ring increases lightning damage absorption. Alright, if you weren't with us last time, we were exploring the Undead Settlement. There are bonfires here. We were exploring the Undead Settlement. We got through pretty much all of it, except for two places. The sewers and beating the Curse Rotted Greatwood. Big tree. So those are our starting goals for this stream. And once we see if we can complete those, we'll move on to the next area.
Ah, well met, Ashen One.
Mortician's Ashes yet.
How many?
Yeah, I did not. So here we are.
Gracious.
For the ashes.
Passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
Well, thank you, madam. Alright, then we go and look at the new items for purchase. We have more embers. We should start selling pine resins. Bark souls. I think she sells the scimitar and halberd. New shield. And the important key right here, the grave key. Which, like it says, opens a door in the Undead Settlement. Key to the barred door leading from the sewer below the Undead Settlement to a moist grave. The grave, which no longer receives visitors, was once the site of a statue of Velka, goddess of Sin, who was believed to pardon wrongdoing and lift curses. Now, I am not cursed right now, but it is likely that I will be cursed in the future. That's kind of my plan for the moment. Because there is a specific ending of the game that I... Ooh, I am heavy rolling. Ah, that would be why. Our weight ratio is up very high. How much does that help? That decreases it by 5 and provides moderate safety. We'll put on different pants. Actually, oops. Sort these by weight. The Pyromancer trousers are the best of what we can put on right now. Can actually put those on for a little bit better. That's the heaviest thing we own of that. Oh goodness. There we go. Light rolling again. I upgraded this, so I shouldn't need to do anything there. I just need 5,000 or 1,500? 1,500. For the grave key.
Ashen.
And then to defeat the tree. I'm gonna go try to beat the tree first, because I know that'll for certain the souls that I need to buy the key. Then we can go through and do all the key stuff. I think I need a bow to do everything in the sewer. Have to remember that. I usually forget. Hello, sir. Bye, sir. We're just gonna run over this way. Yeah, he's chasing me. I'm just gonna. I broke a pot. Tree. Oh, you know, down the hall to the left. Past the giant arrows, through a wall of fog. All of completely normal things. Oh, that's nice. We were not able to woodcut it. So loud. I really, really dislike how loud that is. Alright, let's try this again. Excuse me, sir. Just running through here. Nothing to see here, move along. to try to take out a couple of these dudes with some fireballs the first time. Preserve my Estus for a bit. You'll hit them, and there will be just like a sliver of life left. nicely done, if I do say so myself. Only took me 7 tries to do. What was that? What just fell in here? I don't know. Something fell down here and I got souls for it. I'll take the souls. Free souls! Alright, so that's one of our objectives done. Now we can go buy the key for the other one. Do some leveling up. I don't think I need souls for the sewer. I don't think. I have absolutely no idea. Haha, I bought this. Do I have? I have 12. 12 and a bow I can't use. That's okay.
Welcome home, speak then. Very well. Then take nourishment.
I want to get this to 24.
Very well. Then
how many souls do I need for this level? 200. 236. Sell item. Just about 36.
Ashen one.
All right, ma'am. Let me level up again. Get our strength to 20. Next time I level up, I'm probably gonna put it into life. Life, attunement. Yeah. Life, attunement, or intelligence and faith.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Probably life. Where do I need to go this time? Cliff underside? So I need to shoot into the chasm. And I didn't unlock the shortcut, so I can't go from dilapidated bridge. I gotta go this way. It's so nice being able to remember where some things are on the map. I hate that it looks foggy every time I load in here. Chasm. That's where I want to go. There are... there are little things that I need to shoot. Is it from this side? Yeah, because that's just death. It's gotta be from here. One of the dudes fell down in. Alright, so there is... nothing to shoot this way. I'm so confused. So there's a little entrance here. There's a whole area underneath me right now. Oh, I know where I need to go. Of course! Why didn't I think of it before? Throw your pot at me. I need to go over here. I need to go over by where that dude's sitting, I think. Don't quote me. Actually, don't hold me to my word. That's probably the better way to say that. Don't come in here. Don't come in here. Don't come in here. He's coming in here! Is the other one coming in here? I hope not. Where'd it go? I don't see him. Oh, he's all the way over there. Fabulous. Is this where I need to- Yeah, I found it. This thing here. Hold on, how do I- Ah, there we go. Knock that down. I thought there were two of them. It could just be the one. Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, sir. I'll talk to you in a second. Maybe it's just the one. Maybe it's just the one. I think it's just that one. Alright, we'll talk to you, sir.
Another one of those enkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you'll go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time. Yeah.
Okay.
If like the others can go.
I will definitely go that way. Partially because that's the only way I can go if I want to progress at all. You know what? There's items around here. I haven't looted this area yet. There's a dog around this corner. Actually, there's two of them. See them over there? Yep. The big bonks take care of the job. We'll deal with him later. Hear nothing. Play ball? I don't understand. Hello, dog. Goodbye, dog. I don't like rats. If you get big groups of them, you just die. there's a giant rat and two littler ones there. When you the dogs go flying like baseball, yeah. Just a little bit. Oh, I always forget there's a ladder there. And here is the statue of Velka. I'm gonna steal that. Sorry, dude. That the key was talking about. So here you can request absolution and dissolution. Now, when I first played, I didn't know what these words meant. Absolution is if you mess up and you hit an NPC and you need them to like you, you can come here and pay a ridiculous amount of souls for them to like you again. This is if you're hollow, you can come here, remove hollowing. Or this removes a dark sigil. I don't think that's the case. I think this just removes hollowing. But I have nothing to do there yet, so I am going to go the other way into this area that's full of skeletons. And some of these actually come to life. Like you! Yeah, I just knocked them apart, which is very nice. So. One to the left here. There's one up here. Bonk! Bonk! We'll take this ambush item. Hello, obvious skeleton. The one that's meant to chase after behind me, but I will not let you. Oh, hello! I forgot that you spawn in if I get. I wish I could play baseball with these guys too. What are you doing here? You're not supposed to be here. Did you run this whole way? I think he ran all the way down here. Because he's the one that we saw standing out here before from all the way up there. That's kind of funny. Ah! No! I lost the lizard. Where's the dude? If I go over to that item, he's gonna drop on my head. Souls, good sir. Now. Yeah, there's nothing over here, so we just go this way. And this is where we shot the little thing down. And it gives us a blessed red and white shield. Not entirely sure what that does, though, but it's loot. So this room is a little bit annoying, just because of the sheer number of rats that spawn. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be smart. And I'm just gonna run! I'm gonna run, or I'm gonna go up the ladder, and I'm actually gonna wait here. Because it's those three, and then more come. Yeah, 3, 4, 5. You can get like 6 or 7 rats in that room. It's crazy. Yeah, running is better. Now, if we open this door, come out right next to this dude. Huh.
Who is there? Someone there? Anyone? Oh, please, whoever you are, touch me. The dark surrounds me, nibbles at my flesh. Little creatures, they never stop biting. So please, hold out your hand and touch me.
Let's do it.
Oh, yes, there you are.
Very much.
So close, indeed.
Very much.
And I'm not entirely alone, just yet.
Praise
the merciful gods above.
So, she is blind?
Oh, forgive me.
She cannot see.
I am Irina of Karim. I came to this land so that I might be a firekeeper. Your touch has freed me from the darkness. You are a champion, then?
Yes.
I am weak and unfit to tend the flames. But if it would not trouble you, might I enter into your service instead?
Yes.
Oh, thank you, sweet champion. I shall take my vows. I, Irina of Karim, solemnly swear to serve you.
Thank you. She is the Miracles Merchant. You will find her back in Firelink in the left corner if you're looking at the two little corners from next to Andre. I'll just show y'all when I get back to a bonfire. So that is the entirety of the Undead Settlement. I got every item, every secret, talked to every NPC, killed all the bosses. So the next area we have on our list is the Road of Sacrifices. And it's quite a long area because it encompasses like three different ones into the same name. Personally, I find this part the worst. No, I think I ran through here before. Yeah, because it looks like I got that item. These dudes. Birds! The issue with these guys is it's impossible to hit them once they start flying around in the air. So if some of them start transforming, I'm just gonna run. Trying to take out as many as I can, all sneaky like. Alright. You don't want to go after them. This dude will shriek and make them turn and bird people, bird flying around people preemptively. I mean, don't do it on their own anyway, but it's much harder to do. Killed Mildred, we got her axe, the butcher's knife, specifically. There is... He's sleeping, he's not paying attention. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna walk up here. Heavy attack! Yeah, Knight was dead as well. Oh yeah, I did kill the frost knight! I think I already got the book. The Karim Braille Divine Tome. Yeah! Oh, he shrieked! Yeah, that's a run. I also heard him cast poison at me. Stay far away, birds. Oh yeah, and I talked to Henri and Horace. I already got to this bonfire. I didn't go past here, though. I'm gonna go this way. Large soul? Now, they want you to drop that way. I'm not going to. Because I don't feel like running past... giant evil dude. He's very fast, very aggressive, and not. Whoa! Where'd you come from, sir? They spit out a bunch of poison. This whole area is full of poison. There's a dude there, there's a dude there. There's a dude there, there's a dude over there, kinda next to him. There's a bunch of them down there. He saw me. I don't know how he saw me. I was just chilling there, minding my own business. He's stuck. Dragon Great Shield. I'm gonna sneak up on him this way. The giant club struggle is real. It's not too bad. All you gotta do is not sell it. And if you use the ladder shield. Definitely gonna use the ladder cheese this time. Yeah. I'll explain the purple glowing thing in a
second. Oh no, I'm embered! Ooh, that's not good.
So, this is a mad phantom. Will you summon it? No, I'm not. This is an invader who put down a red summon sign and is asking to come into my world and try to kill me. Now, this is Holy Knight Hodrick. This is an NPC. Actually, no, let's do it. Let's do it. I don't think I've ever done this Hodrick encounter. Hello, Hodrick. I do, like, no damage to him. But he's gonna do damage to himself.
Oh, I forgot they have that one. The Mound Maker's Covenant gives you that fire energy. If I edge him back into it, he's just gonna heal. And that's gonna follow him. That's so not fun. Oh, wow. Now that's a lot of damage. Yeah, I didn't expect that either, Darkreed. Whoa, whoa. That was, Well, now I gotta do it again. That's the only option here. Then I actually gotta remember to go to the bonfire first before I let someone invade me. It's not gonna be lighted towards the dog. Baseball! Trying to parry a fireball, sir! That's how you know it's an NPC. No actual person would try to parry a fireball. Leave. It's nice that that heals me too. I would have been dead there. Dare use my own spells against me, Potter. Heal, he's gonna have to spell up. not doing damage because I forgot to two-hand it again. Okay, that spell finally worked. I'm gonna try to cast it. He's kind of tough. He didn't give me anything. What's the point of that? I have been given no loot. No loot in return. What is this? Nice. Thank you. That's gonna be one to look up on the wiki. But I will do that later. I'm enough for a level. Go try to kill the sage. I am not going that way. There's giant crabs out here who will chase me if I run out. But there is a good ring that I want over here. Guarded by that dude. Now, you can tell by the glowing red eyes that he's dangerous. Don't look at me. He loves me. And I look at him. And he loves me. And I look at him. He didn't look away. Sage's ring. Short spellcasting time. And then, just because we have the slot, we'll put back on the card. Come on! Wow, you do a lot of damage for a little enemy. Why are you down here? I got a stick! On and suddenly I'm too heavy. This is not Skyrim. Actually, what does this say? Warrior Slumberhead? Nope. No clue. Lizard. He gives you a crystal gem, which is a very nice blue color, if I do say so myself. Uh-oh. Man, I knew as soon as I hit the button again, that was gonna happen. Oh. I got greedy with my hits. My bad. Why did you kick? I tried to learn from my mistake in it. My mistake? I tried to learn from my mistake. How can you learn from a mistake? The answer is you can't. You learn from a mistake. Gotta say the whole word. Hello, well-hidden sorcerer.
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. How intriguing. Very well.
Well, you teach me sorcery.
Indeed, I
am
a sorcerer. With plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you are not that sort of woman. So you will make me a promise. That in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge. In the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well,
you all good?
Can you assure me of this? Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise.
Yeah.
I am Orbeck of Vinheim.
We'll say that's a nice
unkindled one.
There.
I shall teach you sorceries.
We
will learn together. It shall be like our very own school.
Oops. Oh, I actually didn't mean to break the whole table. Whoops. Well, while we're at it. This is gonna be fun. We're gonna save that one for last. Right there. All the scrolls are everywhere. Oh, look at that. That's so wonderful. Let's go fight the Crystal Sages, because why not? It's not like it's a horrible decision that most likely is going to get me killed. Hello, my friend! I mean, it kind of makes sense, but it's a little rude. It's nice to know I can get him to, like, half the first try, though. Stagger him nicely. I mean, that's why the Great Machete's the best. We're going to just run the boss.
tried to roll through those and rolled into them. And that one didn't open. That one didn't open. That one almost did. Now the annoying thing is you have to run all this way up to the boss. Well, thank you, Bob.
This corner. Back here. No? One next to it. Ah. Now this is where it's gonna be four people. Explosions can go through walls. That's not fun. I don't like that. I can't remember if I picked up my souls last time or not. I probably didn't. Really nice staggering him, getting him to half. How to do that again? Ow. Stagger him out of teleporting. I love this boss so much. You're calling BS on that? I'm calling BS on that too. He did the teleport animation. Thank you. Usually that guy's like stormtrooper accurate. Today, it appears that he is much, much more accurate. Where are my souls? Stamina so I can get 3 hits in instead of 2. I do like the crystal that broke on my body after I died. That was kind of funny. Dark Souls, everyone. Where this is a majority of the game. Is he a bird? He is not, but he has like a bird skull on his mask. Kinda looks plague doctorish. Ow. it goes through walls. Why does it go through walls? Oh my goodness, I forgot to change my stream information again. Yeah, but I forgot to change the stream title. So, the computer thought I was playing Ori and the Blind Forest when I'm currently streaming Dark Souls. I also probably sound really loud right now because I'm right next to my microphone. All right. Let's try it again. It's not bad. Okay, that's good. Welcome in, by the way. This boss fight so much. Really, really, really much. I hate this. I'm not doing that again. That is not worth my sanity at this point. A little bit better armor. Club time! Yes, yes, this is club time. You know what time this also is? Apparently dying time. Well, okay then. That was, interesting. Well, at least I know I have no souls there now. Perfect cheese. You're not laughing, you swear. Well, you have every right to laugh. That was... dying at my laughter, yeah. Laughing at my dying is better. It's good. It's kind of funny. Now I have the Exile Greatsword and the Great Club. I don't think I can use this. Yeah, I need Dexterity 16. It's a decent curved greatsword. It's one of the better ones in my opinion. Down there just yet. There's still a couple items to get out in the swamp. But those dudes will no longer chase me into the swamp. Pick up my zero souls. Do I have a dagger? Sweet. So the swamp over here is deeper than the swamp over there, and so it's a lot harder to move through. You'll go slower, and when you have a giant crab chasing you, you want to go faster. Being chased? Yes. Yes, I am. No bueno. No bueno, run. Hi. I'm also going to run away from you. He's gonna catch me. You cannot outrun those dudes. I've tried. Lose interest at the door? Please. Okay, hi sir. Bye sir. Ignore me, sir. I want the sellsword twin blades. And the Baron Cole? Yes. We're gonna try and kill him. You didn't fall over! Most people I do that to fall over. Dropped it! Oh my goodness! It dropped a Black Knight Greatsword! Usually you have to wait till like the end of the game to get this. But it dropped it! First one of those I've killed! Oh, I love this thing! That's awesome. Designed to face chaos demons. It does more damage to demons in the
In an area that we'll get to later. That's so awesome. I think that's the first time I've ever had that happen in any of my playthroughs. I don't really want to go out there and face him. You don't see me. Can't see me. It's raining outside. I can hear a little pitter-patter on the window. Alright, we're gonna go get our souls back. I want those souls. After that, I have no idea what I'm doing. Probably gonna have to go enter the Theron Keep. Oh, you saw me from over there? To that door? Yeah, a lot later. This is a shortcut to like almost the end of the area, but it doesn't open from this side. I don't think there's really a point to it, because it's like right next to a bonfire. That crab just killed his child. And that log had a child. Dog saw me. Go away, dog. Please. Disappear. Nice. I really need to put more into life. I need to be able to one-hand a great machete so I can use my spells easier. I have 5,000 souls. That's awesome. This is good. That means I can go here. Because I think it's 5,000 for the bigger fireball.
And if I get the bigger fireball, I do more damage. And if I do more damage, I can progress better, right? That's how it works? I hope so. Hello, Madam Firekeeper. Hello, Cornix. Thank you. I'll give you this.
Yes, here we are. It's been long indeed. With this, I can teach you more sophisticated pyromancies. Splendid. I can boast I am your tutor a little longer.
Oh, it's only 3,000. Awesome.
Do not be gone for long.
What is it?
Actually, can I reinforce this again?
Ooh, I can.
We're gonna do it.
Do not be gone for long.
So I have 4 more. I should be able to put that.
That is what need.
Yes. I need to equip my knife for that.
Yeah.
Sweet. Then I can give you the coal.
Oh my. This coal is from the Undead Legion. Used to forge the weapons of Farron's Abyss Watchers. A fine prize. I'm honored to be endued with it. Now I'll be equipped to infuse special gems. Praise the gods, eh? Time to put this brawn to use.
And now this panel changes. It only gives me fire and poison. Which doesn't help me, really.
Pretty big.
Heavens. She was...
Okay, he's still having a breakdown. Oh yeah, I forgot to talk to Irina. Hello, ma'am.
Oh, Champion of Ash. Welcome back. I was not meant to be a firekeeper, but I am honored to serve you beside the bonfire.
Yeah, she kind of took herself
the gods are ever merciful.
The farthest corner from it.
My gratitude lies with them and with you. I am yours now. Your wish is my command.
So I can learn miracles, give her tomes, actually have the Braille Divine Tome of Grim for her.
Oh. You've brought me a Braille Divine Tome. Now I can tell new tales of miracles.
Thank you.
Tales of the greater miracles can be quite the epics. What fun we will have.
And now she teaches Tears of Denial, Medheal, and I think Force. I did not have 10,000 to spend.
Have a pleasant journey.
I do not have 10,000. Oh, but I do have something for you, Ludlith. Hello, sir.
All that unkindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Ludlith of Corlan. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago. If substantiation be thy want, this sad cadaver.
Yeah, I don't know what he says. I'll just give him that. Transposing kiln.
Like it is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me a twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferred to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition now?
So
I have the soul of the Cursed Rider Greatwood. I don't have a soul of a demon, even though I fought one. And I have the soul of the Boreal Valley Knight Vor that we fought at the beginning. I don't want to buy any of these. I'm just going to hang on to the souls for now. Switch that out. Bigger fireball. I don't have any of those to burn. That's not how math works. 5, 6. 6, 4. 7, 8. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do this. 4,000. I think that's how math worked. Oh no, we'll see.
Ash.
Welks.
Can I get some levels, ma'am? Take... Oh, I can only get one. I need 100 more. There's 100 off.
Farewell, Ash.
We're gonna put these two into light.
Ah. Ash and one.
Welks.
Very well. I don't have enough of that.
Alright, thank you, ma'am. Farewell, Ashen One.
I want to at least be the Crystal Sage today. So I'm going to give that a few attempts before I decide to end stream. I do a bit more damage now, so it may be a little easier. I'm gonna try throwing a fireball at him and seeing what that does. Because right now I do 258 with my machete. Says I do 166 with that, but I don't agree. My fireballs do much more than that.
Thank you.
Achievement unlocked, Crystal Sage. Good job, thank you. I think it's this way. This is the way to that, not this way. It's the other way. Now, once you beat him, you get access to another area called the Cathedral of the Deep. Dancy Corpse, welcome in! Thank you for that celebration. It's only taken me like an hour and a half to, well, I've been streaming for like an hour and a half. Probably like half an hour and 45 minutes to finish that boss fight. That's a pit of death. You don't want to fall into pits of death. Herald set. She didn't drop anything. Can we sneak by you? We can sneak by them. We're gonna run to this bonfire. It happens, so I'll hope you're having them regardless. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. I'm glad you can enjoy this tonight. Hello, you. Paladin's Ashes, get new stuff back at the Shrine Handmaiden. Hello, Axeman! Says otherwise, you can solve that problem with Fireball too. Oh, you most certainly can. Pyromancies are my favorite in this game. Twin Princess boss fight? Fireball. I'll try to go to the next place. Fell back. another dog. Oh. Hello, dog.
Oh, he flew far.
Merciful goddess, mother of the fallen, please.
Oh, bear I witness can't like fall fire to our resolve.
Fire for Ariandel. Fire for Ariandel. And the ash to kindle flame.
Don't worry, he's okay.
I'm gonna talk to you, but I'm not gonna go through the area you unlocked for me.
Wait, you've the same scent as that woman. Then you must be an action one. You must be. Oh. You don't know how long I've searched. Oh.
Yeah, we can skip that.
Oh. Don't mind me. Didn't mean to fall apart.
You know, it's true. You can stand up.
Now, Ashen One, I have a kindness to ask of you. My lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need
what woman
you
is
to
he talking about?
Flame.
I have no idea.
A proper flame.
I mean, he's praying to this altar.
Burn the rot away. If you truly
oh, wait, there's
ash,
a lady behind there.
Then it must be fire that you seek.
Man, I didn't even notice that there was a lady behind there. I mean, I'm assuming he's talking about, like, Velka or something? Or
thank
one
you.
Of the other gods of
they
this world.
Of ash
Velka's the only fail. One I know their name.
Just a moment, then. The painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it.
And this, my friends, is the number one reason why you don't touch anything in Dark Souls. Well, adios, I go.
And then the ashes were too.
He sounds kind of evil there. Just a little bit evil. I mean, he did kind of kidnap us. Two? Yeah, it's us and Frida. We are the two ashes that are in the painted world. Just a bit evil? Better solve that with Fireball. Yeah, I have to go through the other DLC to do that. Yeah, I'm not gonna talk to you because you're just gonna go tell me to lie in some rot. And quite frankly, that does not look comfortable. I will leave you. And this is the painted world of Ariandel, also known as Cold Snowy. Don't come here. I am going to go back to Firelink. I'm gonna level up and then I'm gonna end stream because I have to go. longer than I usually do. And it's getting a bit late here. I'm a bit tired. I think we've made some good progress, though. We unlocked the Cathedral of the Deep. We unlocked the Baron Key. We went through, I think, everything in the Crucifixion Woods.
Welcome, save a speak couple thine of hearts to th- Very well. Then take nourishment.
I can get 2 levels. 2. That's it. Oh. I don't like that. I'm tempted just to put it into strength because I know the Deacon's fight uses more hand-to-hand combat. But it'd also be a good idea to start getting these up towards 20. I'm gonna do this. A little bit of life, a little bit of strength.
Farewell, Ashen One.
How many souls do I need for another level? 3,000? I don't have that. What do you need for Black Sword? 30 strength and 18 dexterity. I mean, it's so cool looking. I love this thing. I can barely use the great machete as it is. I don't think I have enough titanite to upgrade my sword again. I don't have enough titanite to upgrade my hand again. Are you done having a breakdown? Yes, you are.
Ah, there you are. I was thinking. You know I'm a petty thief.
Yes.
Well, perhaps I'll go on the prowl.
You could do
Everyone's
that,
dead
yes.
or hollowed away anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you. Well, what do you say?
I say go have fun.
You will not be disappointed. Grey Rat the Thief was once a well-known name. Until I ended up rotting in a cell.
I think I can send him out 2 times without him dying. If you send him out a 3rd, he dies. So what do you have right now? Long sword, faster sword, bandit's knife, embers, rope, firebombs, kite shield, round sheet. I thought these 2 were the same thing. They're not. Buckler... Ooh, you sell unlimited fire arrows. Take a couple of those. Just a couple of those.
Goodbye. I will leave for some time. So long for now.
See ya.
Do stay safe, you hear? Or my efforts will have been for naught.
Okay, bye-bye, have fun, sir. I think that's a good place to wrap up stream. Oh, wait, I gotta talk to you.
What a sick joke. Ask your talk.
Oh, no, he's still having a breakdown.
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lord's absconded? Then these red eyes are for you.
Thank you.
Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for?
Okay.
Aha, thou returned, and a fine day.
So, sir, I'm not even sure you would know if it was daytime or nighttime. Soul? You're kind of in a building. I want this.
I want the crystal cages right here.
Keeper, no.
Why? Because it increases my item discovery. 550. Which I think is pretty good. Alright. Thank you everyone for joining me this evening. This was an awesome Soul Sunday. We got through a bunch. I will be live tomorrow with some Minecraft. We're gonna keep building the Hobbit House and explore a giant cave system. And then on Wednesday, we're going to be continuing Ori and the Will of the Wisps. I have no clue what we're doing on Wednesday in that game. But each day will be at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It is in the schedule on Twitch, and it is also posted in my Discord. The link to that is in the About page of my channel on Twitch. And if you do exclamation mark Discord, it'll also pop up in the chat for you. I think that's just about all the announcements I have. The person who usually tells me who to raid into is not here, so I have no idea who to raid into. So we're probably just gonna end stream. Yeah, there is no one. There's just no one in my page, so we're just gonna end. Thank you everyone for joining me tonight. Lots of love to you all. You all are awesome. Don't forget that. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for your support and coming and watching my streams. I really appreciate it. I hope you all have a wonderful week if I don't see you again. And keep on smiling. Bye-bye!